Rahman Rahim. Auzubillahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahman Rahim. We are doing the question exercise 3.6, question number 3. It's very unique question, and most of the time it come in the paper, and it has a different value. We are supposing x is equal to 0.87 divided by 28.9 and 0.785. Applying log, zero point eight seven divided by 2.28.9 and 0.785. Now you know that when we are going to apply the log, so in this condition log 0.87. Now these two values are dividing by 0.87. So when we apply the log minus 28.9, here some student confused because this is multiplication, but the whole value is dividing 0.87. So we use again minus log 0.785. Now what we are going to do, 0.87, point will come here, so we can write 8.7 is to 10 power minus 1. Minus 1 we use as a 1 bar here, we using here 1 bar. So this is a unique part of this question. So remember, this is a unique part. And now we combine these two, it will become 87, and after 7 there is a 0. So we will see in the log table 87 column 0. We have 87 and column 0, 9395. So 0.9395 minus, now see here 28, so 28.9, this point will come here, left to right power will be raised in positive, 2.89 is to 10 power 1, so the corrector is positive 1. Now 28 column number 9, we will see 28 column number 9. Here you can see 28 column number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. It will be 4609. So I am writing here 4609 minus, now again you can see here 0.785. So this point will go right to left. So power will be 7.85 is to 10 power minus 1. Again this minus 1 we will write here bar 1. So we are writing bar 1. And now 78 and column number 5. 78. Now see here, it is a logarithm. Remember, sometimes students see in the anti-log. So your question might be wrong. 78 column number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and it will be 89.49. Now we are proceeding towards the further calculation. I am leaving this line. Now see here, this one is positive and the rest of the value is positive. This value is positive and this is negative. So we will write minus 1 and this value we will write 0.9395. minus, this whole value is minus 1 minus 46.09. Now here minus, we put minus 1, this is the minus, and the rest of the value is positive 0.8949. one more step, minus 1 plus 0.89395 minus 1.4609 minus minus plus 1 plus minus minus 0.89499. Now using the calculator we do in a quick way. So I am writing here minus 1 plus 0.9395 minus 1.4609 plus 1 minus 0.8949. So we have written the whole value. So it will be, the answer is in minus. So before you have in the previous questions you see that this value is coming in plus. So here we do some different thing. We have to make this value positive. How can we make this value positive? So we add, this is 1 point, so we add a plus 2, and for balancing it we will write minus 2. Now we subtract these two values. Now this minus 2 we write here, we are writing here 2 bar. This minus 2 we are writing 2 bar and we are subtracting 2 minus 1.4163. So our answer will be 5837. So this is the value of log x. So in this question there are some new things. One mean minus power, we will take minus 1, minus 1 power minus 1, and here the whole value, when the whole value of x is log x is come in minus, so what we have to do, we have to make it positive. So this value, which is I am making a circle, it is subtracted by plus 2 by minus 1.4163, so it will become positive, and this minus will come in the bar 2. So now we are applying anti-log here, anti-log log x is equal to anti-log bar 2 5837. This will cancel and it will become x is equal to anti-log bar 2 5837. As you know, in the anti-log we take the value after point. So after point you can see here the value is written 0.85, column number 3, difference 7. So we will check this thing here, 58. So 58, column number 3, it's a 0 column, 2, 1, 2, 3, it is 3828. So I am writing here on the side 3828. Now there is another thing, 7. So we will see the fourth value in difference, and the 7 difference is 6. So we are adding here 6, so it will become 4 3 8 3. So I am writing here, I am not writing here, I'm not writing here, I'm writing with the distance 3, 8, 3, 4. If you remember in the previous question, this before point the value is positive 1 or 2, but here is minus. So mean minus bar 2 is equal to minus 2, and we do always positive 1 add, so it will be minus 1. Now in the condition of minus, what you have to do, put 0 here and then point here. So this is very unique question, do some practice, because it came in many time in the paper. So for your convenience, I'm giving you a practice question for that. It's the same.